Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try to take it easy for the first couple of laps. Program complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. This lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap.
And with the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Reed, Hamilton and Charles Leclerc. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.